A house is swept away by floods in India. 36 hours of rain have taken a heavy toll in northern parts of the country. The flooded River Ganga has ruined houses and businesses on and near its banks. Now India's monsoon rains certainly look bad, and despite coming early, they could actually be good for the country. The waterfall helps speed up the early sowing of summer crops, so output could be boosted and more money may be made.